I won. I think it was cool.
It felt good to work hard and develop an idea and have it appreciated. I know that my competitors were a little irked about that.
I won.
Wow.
I mean, I sensed it walking in. There wasn't too much of a congratulatory welcome. So I just kept it on the down low because there's going to be more where that came from, I hope.
Justin, I'm sorry you're out.
Runway was interesting. Nina ripped some people apart.
It almost looks like she has a foaming vagina.
I'm surprised who was sent home, like in comparison to who stayed. I think that if Justin was sort of fairly assessed from his past achievements, I think that Justin deserved more time here. Karen's dress was wreckage. And I think Zach and Nina and everyone properly assessed that dress.
She looks trashy to me.
Oh.
Karen's dress is a train wreck, and I'm shocked that she's still here. I don't think she has a cutting-edge eye for fashion.